Welcome to the set of How I Met Your Mother. You ready? Let's go inside.
Six, take two.
Well, we're here for the weekend. Let's like have
oh yeah, we should totally hang out.
You guys have barbecue.
We know that Stella is back.
You're looking beautifully today.
I was in her makeup for yeah. 12 and a half hours.
Right, right.
There's a lot of tape and string.
He went behind the scenes to check out the hottest sitcom on television. I sat down with the cast and even had the opportunity to chat it up with the hilarious Sarah Chalke, who was reprising her role as Stella.
It's so fun. It's like the warmest, most welcoming group. It's ridiculous.
Can you stop talking about your other patients? I'm dying here, woman.
Sarah, of course, isn't the only Canadian on the show. Cobie Smulders delivers the CanCon every week.
They approached me about making Robin a Canadian because, and I quote, they thought that it would be exotic. Which is interesting because I have never, as a Canadian, been called exotic. Yeah. Right?
Where did all these Canadian references come from?
I thought you said you were together all summer.
Yeah, summer in Canada is pretty much the last week of July.
It's just silliness.
All right, Cobie, how about you tell us what's coming up next?
I don't even know how we're going to end it. I honestly have no idea.
Not even I could get her to spill it. Although we did manage to get Jason Segel to talk about Sarah Chalke.
That's some disturbing information about her, that she hasn't had sex in 5 years.
You haven't had sex in 5 years? Whoa!
Sorry.
I'm a big fan of E.
Nice.
The education channel, right?
How would you describe her in, let's say, under two sentences?
Under two words.
Into two words. Hot and... but.
Stop it! I wasn't even gonna go there.
Oh, we went there. Next week, Cobie faces deportation back to Canada. Say it ain't so.
I can't believe you might be kicked out of the country.
I know. My whole life is here.
Catch How I Met Your Mother Mondays right